in the remote province of Henan, China. A very special group of Zen Buddhist monks have risen each day before dawn to pray and meditate. They believe that life is a circle, that the power and spirit of the natural world flows through them, that they will each return in another life. Throughout their history, these men of peace have been devastated by wars, invasion, and the destruction of their sacred temple. In response, they have developed a unique form of self-defense based on the observation of animal movements and their spiritual beliefs. They called it Kung Fu. They are the Shaolin monks.
Mm-hmm.